Hello guys, I'm Sean from Complete PC Guy. Today in this video I'm going to share some exciting tricks. I'm going to show you how to unlock a password protected RAR file, and a lot of users have been asking me this question since my upload on my video how to extract password protected zip file. So all those users who have been asking me, keep watching, and others too. Okay, now let's switch on to the tutorial. Here I have made a RAR file with a password in it. See, it has a password. Now I'm going to show you how to unlock it. First, download RAR password unlocker from the link in the description. And you might be aware of that all the unlockers which are currently available are password recovery softwares, and this one is new. And then open it up, then specify the path of the RAR file, and then specify the type of attack that you want. Let me explain each one to you. Brute force attack is type of attack the computer random generates a password and keeps on trying to unlock it. The second option is brute force with mask attack, and this option can be useful if you know a part of the password, suffix part or the prefix part, and you can set that in RAR password unlocker. And the third one is dictionary attack. And default dictionary of RAR password unlocker contains lakhs of passwords, and these are usually the words which are in the dictionary, I mean the original dictionary. So I'm going to use this now. Click start. As you can see, currently we have a speed of around 500 passwords per second, and this is a good speed. And one of the advantages of RAR password unlocker is that you can save the project so that you can receive it later. Yeah, it's fast. I have got the password. Let's see whether it works. The password they show is done. Copy it. Yes, we have unlocked it. And I hope this works for all of you. And don't forget to hit that like button and subscribe to my channel.